mud hole's a little bit different. The mud hole is now the mud mess. Wow. Say that tree's going to be here for a long time. Game changer. Game changer. Like we've got a bay on this side, no exit. It was like this once before, where all of this water formed a big suck hole. Don't imagine this is going to open up anytime soon unless we get a lot of heavy rain. Regis, if you're looking at this, you remember those days. This is going to be a pay lake late September, early October. Got to see how big the sandbar is over here and see if it's going to keep back any flow that comes in. Looks like it will. So now I'm on the east bank of Elk Creek. Wow. That sandbar is not going to move. That's a wall of sand. Nope. mouth of Elk Creek, east side. Not sure how deep that little channel is, but it's not very deep. Maybe it's 5 feet deep going out through there. Maybe not. It looks like some new timber there. There's actually a ridge or a sandbar that runs up. I know some guys that know how to fish it very well. They do good. The slide's just like it always was. The mud hole's a mess. Everything's right where it should be. I guess if we get a good flow of water coming down, it may knock a bigger hole going out here, but I don't anticipate it's going to make a difference on the other end. Shallow.